Uganda is Africa's largest refugee hosting country, with over 1.5 million refugees and asylum seekers registered with the Office of the Prime Minister. Access to social amenities like education and health services, however, remains a huge challenge in most refugee hosting communities. Minister of Education officials, joined by Window International Uganda, inspected a number of schools in the refugee communities of Adjumani district. However, the situation there was appalling.
They are coming from far. We really face problem of accommodating, especially our girl child.
This is the issue of the transition of integrated schools by UNHCR and NGOs like Window to be systematic, because it is affecting the local governments. We don't have the teachers, we don't have the wage, we don't have... So it is a big problem.
Thing at secondary school level, because of the wage bill, is still a big challenge. You have recruited, somewhere I got the statistics, over 5,000 secondary school teachers. But now we can't absorb any because our wage bill is not there.
Among the issues raised is the constant teacher absenteeism, which has affected the quality of education in the areas. However, the Minister of Education Permanent Secretary, Katie Lamaro, vowed to fire the teachers found culpable. Stakeholders revealed some interventions made to ensure education services are improved in the refugee communities.
We don't have to wait for a perfect world to make a difference. If your contract's a shooter, please carry on. There is no education without the teachers.
So children have the right to learn. Adults have the right to learn. Everybody has the right to develop skills. The beauty of education is, because of all these needs, it brings people together.
Meanwhile, the Finance and Economic Planning Minister, Matia Kasaija, has warned residents on the dangers of encroaching on forests and wetlands. Kasaija also launched a pipe water system for Mugarama and Nyamurunda sub-counties held at Mugarama Health Center 3 in Kibale District. He thanked Minister of Water and Environment for providing safe and clean water to residents.
The program of PDF may become history if we do not conserve the environment, because rainfall, winds.
Leaders have urged residents to conserve the environment and also shun misusing water sources.
But a scheme like Bubango is found in Chibale, a few kilometers from town. They have about 40 connections serving about 400 individuals. Some of them fetch from the PSPs, which we call public taps, and others have water in their homes, and others access that water from the institutions like schools.
Rachel Nachuala and Andrew Musinguzi for the news.